UC Volleyball heads back to Fifth Third Arena this weekend, taking on UCF, coming off of a two-game sweep on the road over USF. Joined now by head coach Molly Alvey from Fifth Third Arena. And, Coach, a great weekend for your team. Anytime you can take two on the road is always great. But in this one in particular, your team trailed 2-1 and then came back in 4-5 decisively both days. Really shows a lot about the maturity of your team.
Yeah, absolutely. Any win in conference is a great win. And I think, you know, you touched on it there, to have to go on the road and compete. And then, like we talked about, this crazy schedule of playing back-to-back matches, the team did an awesome job. And, you know, going in to these matches, I think we started off well, but then just as it went on and got a little bit longer, I think we hit our stride. And that created the point gap that you mentioned. We were rolling. I think our serving picked up tremendously, and we really cleaned up some passing, just kind of flow of the game passing stuff that cleaned up, and it changed the whole entire match, and we finished strong.
I know you want to always kind of look at the big picture, but with this season being as compact as it is, particularly on the conference side, you know, a set here, a couple points even within a set can make all the difference. And for you to be able to come away with both of those wins, a huge accomplishment for your team. And now here you are this weekend, taking on UCF, both of you tied atop the division in the standings. Very important matches this weekend.
Very important. And, you know, we've talked about, with as few matches that we have to play, you really need to, as much as you can, control your own destiny or control the situation that you're in. You have to control it. And I think we did that this weekend at South Florida and put ourselves in a good spot in conference. But now, you know, you move forward. You have Central Florida coming in, and we have to be prepared and take everything that we learned from that weekend, make the needed adjustments that we had to in practice this week, and get ready for another two really, really strong matches this weekend.
It doesn't get bigger than this. A battle for first place between Cincinnati and UCF, 1 p.m. on Friday and Saturday at Fifth Third Arena. Coach, appreciate your time, and we'll see you at Fifth Third for those two big ones.
Awesome. Thanks, Noonan.